genomics, molecular pathology, functional genomics, therapeutics development, and clinical trials. And those five cores serve as platforms to allow our research program to generate discovery science, identify genes and pathways associated with treatment resistance, identify therapeutic targets, create inhibitors against those therapeutic targets, and then actually test them in clinical trials, all right here in one place. By creating a set of cores and platforms that helped us navigate the translational pipeline, it helped to attract significant input or revenue into our center to help then sustain those cores well and beyond the initial catalytic effects of the Michael Smith Research Unit.